I have a strict philosophy I have stuck to for 15 years. There is no such thing as natural beauty.
So funny.